Now, watch closely, because we're going to try and create the illusion of levitation where it's never been done before, right in the center of a basketball court.